नमस्कार. व्हाई शुड वन रीड द गीता? यू मस्ट हैव कम अक्रॉस मेनी पीपल कोटिंग लाइन्स फ्रॉम द गीता और गिविंग यू एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ व्हाट लॉर्ड कृष्णा सेड और जस्ट हर्ड फ्रॉम एल्डर्स दैट इट्स गुड टू रीड द गीता. शैल वी ट्राई टू फाइंड आउट व्हाई वन शुड रीड द गीता? द भगवद गीता गैदर्स अटेंशन बिकॉज ऑफ द ड्रामा, द मिस्ट्री, द एम्बिग्युटी surrounding the turn of events in the Mahabharata. The Gita touches upon our mind and how it tends to work. It talks about knowledge and speaks of human relations. One of the reasons behind reading the Gita is Brahma Vidya, or the science of absolute truth. For instance, you have to do a project on the solar system. If you know the names of the planets and some knowledge about the sun, the stars, and the galaxy, you can make a cool project with this information. You can make a chart, you can share some facts, and maybe even recreate a mini version of the solar system. While you do this, you're also able to clarify any doubt that your classmates might have about any of the planets or even the sun. That's because you've read in depth about this. On the same lines, the Bhagavad Gita has lessons that help you overcome ignorance. You know, being clueless or unaware or misinformed of something. Having this newfound knowledge and information, you can then deal with any problem you face in life and overcome any discomfort you may be facing. The other reason behind reading the Bhagavad Gita is the practice of yoga. Once you have all of this knowledge, you would ideally need to practice it. Otherwise, what's the point in knowing things if you're not going to implement all the good things in life? That's what yoga here means. You can say a practice of the philosophy of life that Lord Krishna shared with Arjuna.